Hello guys, welcome to this quick video. So if you have a Ford vehicle, this is a Ford Taurus. I think this applies to a slew of Ford vehicles that are equipped with the remote start, and your remote start is not working. If you have a remote start on your Ford vehicle and it's not working, here is what you need to do to get your remote start working. First, start by checking the battery in your remote start key fob. And then second, check your fuses. Make sure all of your fuses are good. And if all of that has been checked, everything checks out. The third thing I would suggest is you come into your vehicle. Let's turn this one on here. Well, let's start it anyway. Using your controls that you have on here for your smart screen, let's go to vehicle. Okay, let me scroll here real quick. So you go to settings, vehicle, remote start, and make sure that it's checked. That way the system knows that it has to turn on. You know, if it's like that, you check the box, make sure the system is active. All right, with that being said, we move on to the next thing that you have to do. So what you have to do is you get into the vehicle, you open up the door, shut it. Make sure all the doors, the hood, and the trunk are all closed and latched. Then the next thing you do is we're gonna press the start button, start the car, and within 1 second we will press the remote start button and hold it for 10 seconds. So I go over the process one more time. You will hit the engine start and start the vehicle, and within 1 second you press and hold the remote start button. So let's do it. Hit start, and then within 1 second, press and hold. If it doesn't work, repeat it, try 2, 3, 4, 5 times. I'm just gonna hold this for 10 seconds. And that's about 10 seconds. After that, you can stop the vehicle. And then once you stop the vehicle, open up your door, shut it, and then you lock up the vehicle using the remote fob. You do that twice. And then now you can start your vehicle. Oh, something is not right. And there you go, it starts. So let me know what your experience is. If you try the first time, it doesn't work, try a second time, and hopefully you have some luck. Thanks for watching, and see you guys on the next video.